This is, instead of legal updates, and the sun comes out and ruins that perfect shade. This is more like legal vlog instead of updates now. Yes, I am on a railroad track. If you cannot see that, I'm on a railroad track. I've been wanting to just chat with everybody right now. I'm trying to keep it angled so you can, see my face better. But the sun gets brighter when I do that. The sun's stupid. Anyway, on to the main topic. I'm sorry I haven't been posting lately. Lately, I've been busy with life. It's like I leave home around, 12, then go to town. Then visit friends and come back, and it's like 11, 12 at night. But also, I'm busy with Minecraft too. Minecraft caught my interest. And don't worry, I will not get ran over by a train. The trains still come through here, but they're not really active. But anyway, yes, the beard is still growing. It's a magnificent beard. Yeah, but I will be getting back on to doing Lego posts. I'm getting some pictures ready for Adventures with Scully. I know I haven't did my 1 year anniversary video. I really want to get on that. I know it's going to be late posting up. And I know a lot of people driving on the road think I'm kind of stupid because I'm actually on a hill. And I'm on a hill sitting on the railroad tracks. And a lot of people see that. Well, in my small town anyway. But yes, I will be doing adventures. Like I said, I will be doing adventures with Scully. I'm still trying to get the computer area set up. I know I keep saying that, but yes, I'm trying to get it up. I got a chair. Just need to get all the other stuff. But people are driving slowly, looking at what they're like. Why is he sitting up there? They're driving very slowly by. But anyway, I'm gonna work on the video. Oh, I'm just actually relaxing for the first time. Normally I'm at home on a computer. People are like, oh, you're relaxing there. No, I'm not relaxing. I'm doing tons of crap. I'm multitasking on it. I know I'm blabbing on. I'm sorry. And something caught my attention. There's a little tiny, you ever see, I know this is very off topic, but it's a vlog too. That's why I call it a vlog. You ever see those little things that, I don't know if you see it. They look like this. Well, there's one planted. There's like one right in the dead center. I don't know if you can see it. But, I'm sorry if you got a crotch shot. But, yeah, it's planted right between the board. And it's growing down. So, I will laugh if I'm alive for 20 more years. And I see there's a tree grown right here in a railroad. That'd be kind of crazy. Seeing a railroad with a tree in the middle of it, they're more likely going to cut it down because it's blocking access. But anyway, move fly. But yes. I've just been preoccupied with Minecraft and also real life. But I have so much stuff I want to do. I have so many ideas popping into my head. I'm trying to do a live stream on, I know there's two or three people that want to know when I live stream because they like watching me live stream. But I know this is going to sound selfish, but it's like I'm trying to get more and more people active into my live stream. And I'm learning. But, and the sun just got brighter, so I have to tilt it this way. But yes, it's difficult. I know I probably said this all the other times. It is difficult to get people's attention. Well, that's, in my opinion, it's difficult to get people's attention. Because I see a lot of people with potential, and I'm ranting. I know I'm not supposed to be ranting. This is supposed to be a 2 or 3 minute vlog. But to get this offhand, it's like some people that do amazing stuff aren't, people don't see that. The people that are watching don't really see what these people are doing. I'm trying to find a good example. I can't find a good example. I'm sorry. I'm in a small town. I have a friend that makes masks, and he's already known. He's popular. He, not He's not as popular as he should be, but he makes amazing masks. And I keep blabbing on about him, but he's my best friend. So I talk about him, of course, because his masks are amazing. It has details that you don't normally see in a lot of masks you see nowadays. A lot of masks that you see in the stores are, you know, simple, basic, and not a lot of detail. And I'm getting so many looks. Everybody's looking at me on the road, looking at me because I'm sitting on the train tracks like normal. But I'm actually sitting near the area where I took a couple of Scully pictures. But I'm gonna try to get back to my groove, my little. I'm trying to figure out the word. My scheduling, my inner soul scheduling of doing, you know, my Lego posts. So I hate ending videos, because even though I'm just out here sitting by myself talking to a tablet, I'm imagining myself, and it's actually true. I am seeing myself talk to everyone out there that is both following me and checking out my videos. So, that right there, I know it doesn't look like much, but it's very beautiful in the picture, and a picture says 1,000 words. So anyway, thank you for checking out my Lego vlog number one. It's now going to be number one. Check out the Facebook page of my my Lego recreational Facebook page, and the link below in the description below. Holy crap, I'm so used to saying link. In the description below is my is the link to my Facebook page, Lego Recreational. Also, there will be a link down below to the Lego Amino page for my profile to see all the stuff that I did. And I also have Instagram. My Instagram username will be down below. That's where I post the Lego posts as well. Hopefully I can get more stuff going on. I'm sorry about the lighting. But yes, thank you everybody. I'm sorry this was so long. I just blabbed on. But I really appreciate the support. Like and subscribe. Like and follow me on Instagram. Like and follow me on Facebook. And also, Lego Amino. Take care. Keep on building and enjoy.